Japan is known for its cherry blossom trees, which bloom only once a year during spring. But Filipinos don't have to fly to Japan to catch a glimpse of the beautiful blossoms, since they will soon be found in the province of Benguet. The Kochi Prefecture has given the local government 35 cherry blossom seedlings. 34 were planted in Paway Atok, while one was planted in Mangkayan.
We were looking at an ideal place in Benguet, kung saan pwedeng mag-thrive, saka mag-bloom ang sakura or yung cherry blossom. I think it's the first of its kind in the Philippines na may sakura planting.
While the seedlings symbolize the blossoming relationship of the Kochi Prefecture and the province of Benguet, they also serve as a memorial for heroic Filipino and Japanese soldiers who died during the Second World War.
Many people, Filipino people, died here, and also Japanese people died. We would like to console the souls of the war dead.
The Department of Tourism in Cordillera says the trees could boost tourism in Benguet. The cherry blossoms are expected to yield its first flowers in 3 years. Ivan Abilie, ABS-CBN News, Benguet.